Coming.
Hey, Carrie, how you holding up?
Yeah, we're worried about you.
Oh, I'm just wallowing in self-pity and playing songs that remind me of him.
I just want to preface this by saying the grieving process is...
I need you to do something for me.
We'll do anything.
I need you to babysit him for me tonight.
Babysit the...
$30. I need to make sure my Pookie Bear's in good hands. He says I can't date anyone until I join him.
Should we do this?
Everybody grieves differently.
Ben is a horrible human being. We shouldn't be enabling her. She should move on and not get attached to a pile of ashes. He's a creep. Grades don't touch, they shouldn't.
Let's just do it for her. And also...
Huh? Money, fine.
We'll do it. Ashes?
I don't know.
She has a parasocial relationship with these ashes. She's gonna know.
She's gonna be effed in the head if we don't find these ashes.
Go.
You getting anything?
No.
We found our bin.
Moving.
What the hell is it doing?
Oh, table. Those are not right.
God, you messed up my whole plan!
You were ashes, and now you're there.
Okay, so I'm dating this chick, right? And just because I kiss a few girls at an away game, I'm now the bad guy?
I say not so fast, because I have the power to turn from human to ashes in a simple touch. I pull that little trick on her, and boom, I'm presumed dead for months. Until now. Tonight, I am going to rise from the dead and re-enter society. And what is she gonna do? Break up with the dead kid? It buys me many more months in the relationship. Pretty great idea, right?
Wow, you suck.
Oh, stop it, Sarah. Every man acts out when boobies are involved. I'm talking huge honkers. Second base. The Milky Way! D.I.D.'s!
Double D's!
Got you. To the bathroom! Time to send this jackass to the pipes with the ninja turtles!
Canceled the movie tickets. I can't be without him.
Oh, that's a shame.
So like sometimes he'll like leave for a few days, but like he's just going to like get me a gift or something, and then he comes back and he has like stuff that's for him, and he's like, oh, I forgot to get something for you, and I'm like, that's okay. And then he, oh, you can still have Nesquik. You know,
I'm actually not that hungry.
I ruined the mood, didn't I? Dang, I can't do anything right.
Oh no, no, we'll still get some Nesquik. Right, Michael?
Yeah.
What? You're gonna have to throw this one out.
No, it's his ashes.
I don't know what to say. We can't just not give her chocolate milk.
Is he good? Hey, cool. I told you to play off the lactose. It's really good. Different texture, though. We're gonna leave. I'll grab my checkbook.
My intestines!
Michael, you okay? Oh, he's genuinely sweet. Grab a pet. Breathe. Is this water breaking? Stand back.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna show you. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
A miracle has sent me back to you.
Oh my god, Michael's literally dead.
You? Well, he should have known that I could expand from anywhere before drinking me.
Sick bastard. It's not real. He has the power to turn from human to ashes at any point. He was never dead. He's trying to manipulate you.
Really?
Yes, he can grow into a human at any time. He even can penetrate a human stomach.
Aw, like a little chia pet. Cute.
Not cute! You're never gonna get rid of him! Where'd he go?
Huh?
I have an idea. You have any helium?
Yeah.
We're gonna put these ashes into a helium balloon and send them to the goddamn stratosphere.
Okay.
Here's Betty! You'll never get rid of me. Guess who got their power removed?
No.
We're gonna go to school tomorrow, and you're gonna have your hand in mine, because I have come back into everyone's beautiful little lives. You're gonna have no choice but to stay with the dead boy. You will be mine forever. The only way I'm gonna be a pile of ashes again is if you burn me to death.
That's what it takes.
And if the dam breaks open many years too soon, and if there is no room on the hill, and if your head explodes with other bones too, I'll see you on the dark side of the moon. All you distrust, all you save.